The Bozzini Hysteroscopy Simulator is the world's most affordable, turnkey, high-fidelity hysteroscopy simulator for institutional training. The product itself comes with our uterus retaining mount, the Bozzini light source, and fibre optic cable, as well as the Innovus endoscopic camera system. It also comes with a 15-inch monitor and monitor stand, as well as two hysteroscopic instruments, a biopsy forceps and hysteroscopic scissors. The system also comes with a hysteroscope and obturator, with an option of either a 0-degree scope or a 30-degree scope, depending on user preference. The simulator also comes with three uterus models, two of our dry lab models, which can be used with our polyps and adhesions, as well as a fibroid uterus for diagnostic purposes. The Bozzini light source is a significant advance in surgical simulation technology. It is fully USB powered, deriving all of its power directly from the screen. It's fully compatible with standard fiber optic cables and has a fully titratable light source. The Innovus endoscopic camera can be fully focused. The camera connects directly into the monitor and connects to the majority of hysteroscopes using this universal connector. The dry lab uterus has been designed to allow affordable, high-volume hysteroscopy skills training. The uterus itself can be used multiple times by placing single-use pathologies as required. These pathologies include polyps, which are placed into the uterus as so. The simulator comes with 50 polyps as standard, and replacement packs of 50 are also available for purchase. Once the pathology has been placed in the uterus, it can then be mounted inside the uterus retaining jig. We're able to mount the uterus in both an anteverted or retroverted position. The Bozzini allows us to perform a full vaginoscopy, working through the vaginal canal up to our external cervical os and through a nice tortuous cervical canal before entering into the uterine cavity. Here we can see our polyp pathology. And then as we make our way through to the back, we can view the fundus, we can view each ostea, and then of course we can come back and operate on our pathology. We can use the hysteroscopic scissors to dissect out our polyp. And once that's performed, we can pop the used polyp out through the side of the uterus through one of the holes and place the next polyp in for the next user to carry out their simulation. The system also comes with 3 meters of adhesions, and these are placed in the uterus as so. Again, replacement packs of adhesions are available for purchase. The dry lab pathologies of the uterus and the polyps, along with the cold cutting scissors, allow us to perform both diagnostic hysteroscopy procedures as well as some operative hysteroscopy. The Bozzini hysteroscopy system can be used with the full range of Innovus wet lab models. These models include the polypectomy, fibroid, and endometrial resection models. The pathologies within these models are made from Innovus's proprietary water-based substrate, and as such, react perfectly with a full suite of hysteroscopic instruments, making them the perfect solution for demonstration and training on a full suite of medical devices.